So good morning students. Today we want to see exercise 2.11 and this is for 11th standard. Question number 5. In the last class we have seen up to question number 4. Find the radius of the sphere, spherical tank whose volume is 32 pi by 3 unit. This is the mensuration question. This is the basic algebra. Next question is simplified by rationalizing the denominator. We are using the formula 4 by 3 pi r cube. Volume of sphere is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube. Kola valiva tottiyin gana alavu 4 by 3 pi r cube. So kola appingirappo we are using the formula 4 by 3 pi r cube is equal to 32 pi by 3. So pi by cancel. So r cube equal to 32 by 3 into 3 by 4. Write in the reciprocal form. So 8. So r cube equal to 8. That is equal to 2 cube. Therefore r equal to 2. This is very very simple sum. Therefore radius of the sphere. Kola vadiva thottiyin r equal to 2. And the next question, simplify by rationalizing the denominator. Denominator rationalize problem. This type of question already you have seen. You have done in 9th standard result. 9th grade the question number panirpa. So rationalize the denominator na minus and the plus and matter. Appa in that la plus 2 by in that la root 3 plus 2. Now you have to multiply these two. This is of the form a plus b into a minus b. For this we are using a square minus b square. So root 3 square minus 2 square. Here you multiply by 7. 7 root 3 then 14 then multiply by root 6. So, plus root 3 into root 3. Sir, root 6 into root 3. Root of 18, isn't it? 6 threes of 18. Then plus root 6 into 2. So 2 root 6. There are unlike term, it is 9 in our program. So this is equal to 7 root 3 plus 2 root 6 plus 14. This root 18 can be written as 9 into 2. So this is equal to 3 root 2. So here you can write 3 root 2 by root 3 square is nothing but 9. So 9 minus 2 square is 4. So here, sorry, root 3 square is 3. So 3 minus 4, that is equal to minus 1. Here it is given root 3 square. Root 3 square is 3. Root 3 into root 3, 3. Then 2 square, 4. Appa here on the minus 1. So, this is the unlike term of the number, we have add panna mudiyadhu. So that you keep as it is. So, here you are writing the answer for the 7 root 3 plus 2 root 6 plus 14 plus 3 root 2 by minus 1, which is the answer for that. So, the question is 3 minus root 2, but I have written root 3 minus 2. So, this is 3 minus root 2. So, here you can write. So, the 3 squared minus root 2 squared. So, this is nothing but 9 minus root 2 squared is nothing but 2. So, here the answer for this 7. So, hope you understand, I think. So in the next class, we'll see the 6th and 7th. Thank you.